Hello everyone, this is Ritu. Today we will draw Christmas tree using basic shape. So let's start. First, draw a sleeping line slightly below the center of the page. Now make a standing line at the center of the sleeping line. Join the end of the line to form a triangle. Now draw more sleeping lines at equal distance to make the branches. Now we will give shape of tree to this triangle. So draw curved lines using the reference lines of the top triangle. Now make a wavy lines using the bottom reference line. Draw the remaining branches in similar manner. And now make the trunk of the tree. We will decorate the tree with star and glass ball. Erase all the reference lines. Now let's make some gift. After finishing the drawing, trace the drawing with black sketch pen. First, color the tree with light green color. First, color the edges so that color don't go out. And then shade with dark green color to show the shadow effect. Color the balls with different color and keep a white spot to make it look shiny. Color the remaining branches in similar manner. Blend the color with cotton swab. Color the trunk with light and dark brown color to give light and shadow effect. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, keep watching, keep learning and keep practicing. Please like, share and subscribe for more such a videos.